Amidst the hills of Alabama lie many great natural wonders. Just 50 miles south of the Tennessee River, nestled within Winston, Lawrence, and Franklin counties, lies the William B. Bankhead National Forest.
One of Alabama's four national forests, it encompasses more than 181,000 acres and is also home to Alabama's only national scenic river, the Sipsey Fork. The Sipsey is the largest wilderness area east of the Mississippi and offers outstanding opportunities for hiking, camping, hunting, and fishing.
The history of the Bankhead Forest goes back to January 15, 1918, when it was President Woodrow Wilson who proclaimed the area to be named the Alabama National Forest. On June 19, 1936, President Franklin D. Roosevelt renamed it the Black Warrior National Forest. It wasn't until 6 years later, on June 17, 1942, that the forest received its current name after being changed by an act of Congress to honor the long-standing Alabama representative, William B. Bankhead. The Bankhead National Forest is an outdoorsman's paradise. It features several scenic campgrounds, and there are also over 150 miles of hiking trails. The forest, known to some as the Land of a Thousand Waterfalls, is truly an amazing sight. Once you step into its rolling hills and steep canyons, it is as if you were walking through the beginning of time. There is an abundance of wildlife along with many Native American relics. It is one of the best places in the southern United States to find petroglyphs, prehistoric drawings, and rock carvings. Thank you.
The Bankhead National Forest also boasts the state's largest tree. The 22-foot in diameter and 150-foot tall tulip poplar is enormous and a sight to see. The forest is also a great place for horseback riding, with over 80 miles of trails to ride. No matter who you are, the Bankhead Forest has something to offer for you. Whether it's hunting, fishing, hiking, or camping, you're sure to find something that interests you. As Franklin D. Roosevelt once said, "There are no words that can tell the hidden spirit of the wilderness, that can reveal its mystery, its melancholy, and its charm." We can only explore this great wilderness.